نفس إن لم تغفري لا تجزعي.
Who is Allah? We want to refresh our iman. We want to be attached to our Creator. We want to fear nobody but Him. We want to please none other than Him. So who is Allah? Come with me to Surah Al-Hadid, chapter 57 of the Quran, where Allah, He says, introducing Himself to us, لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. He is Allah who has the kingdom of the heavens and the earth. يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتْ. He alone is the one who gives life and death. وَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. He is able to do whatever He wishes. يُسَبِّحُ لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ. Everything in the heavens and the earth glorify Allah, and He is the most mighty, the most wise. Ya Allah, هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيَّةٌ. Do you know anybody who shares even one of these characteristics with Allah? Who is Allah? Come with me to chapter 6 of the Quran, Surah Al-An'am. Allah says, وَعِنْدَهُ مَفَاتِحُ الْغَيْبِ وَعِنْدَهُ مَفَاتِحُ الْغَيْبِ لَا يَعْلَمُهَا إِلَّا هُوَ. He has the keys to the unseen, no one knows them except Him. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ. And He knows everything that is on land and everything that is within the sea. وَمَا تَسْقُطُ مِنْ وَرَقَةٍ إِلَّا يَعْلَمُهَا. There isn't a single leaf that falls from any tree except that Allah has knowledge of it. وَلَا حَبَّةٍ فِي ظُلُمَاتِ الْأَرْضِ. And there isn't even a grain within the darknesses of the land. وَلَا رَطُبٍ وَلَا يَابِسٍ. Nor is there anything moist or anything that is solid. إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ. Except that Allah has knowledge of it, it is written within a clear record. La ilaha illallah. He bring to your attention, dear brothers and sisters in Islam, the description of just one of Allah Almighty's creation. He is an angel, the chief of the angels, Angel Jibra'il alayhi salatu wasalam. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam saw him in his true angelic form. Ahmad narrates in his Musnad that Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, the companion, he said, رَأَى رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ جِبْرِيلَ فِي صُورَتِهِ. رَأَى رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ جِبْرِيلَ عَلَى صُورَتِهِ. لَهُ 600 جَنَاحٍ كُلُّ جَنَاحٍ مِنْهَا قَدْ سَدَّ الْأُفُقِ. يَسْقُطُ مِنْ جَنَاحِهِ مِنَ التَّهَاوِيلِ وَالدُّرِّ وَالْيَاقُوتِ مَا اللَّهُ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ. He says the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم,